I'm OG, y'all new to the game.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy Colorblind Che here, back with another video. Today's video, me and my buddy Damon slay some arena duos, and I'm going to be telling you kind of my thought process behind what I do in-game, try and help you get your hype up, maybe you want to reach champs to play in a certain tournament, stuff like that. I mean, me personally, I'm not a huge tournament guy. I do compete in some tournaments, usually like the console-only tournaments and stuff, because I don't like fighting sweaty PC nerds, but I'm not even going to get into that debate. But yeah, this video should be able to help you out. I mean, if you're an absolute god at the game, like Jesus Christ, I mean, you may not need this video. But I guarantee this video will help some of you out as I explain my thought process. It'll be able to help you out. So yeah, let's get to the video, guys. So right here, this is where me and Damon have been landing recently. It's really good. We've learned that it's better to land at house instead of the middle building or the tomato place, because tomato place doesn't really have enough loot for two people. Usually at the house, we can get enough weapons for both of us, and we can push either left, right, or to the middle, depending on what our loot is, stuff like that. Right here, I got this dude weak, but he shockwaved away. It's usually not good to land in that middle building, because you will get pinched. We learned that pretty quickly after, like, maybe one or two games landing here. This is the first game we ever played of Arena Duos, and we ended up landing here, and we've been landing here ever since. I literally only played one arena game before this, and that was a solo game that I got a win in. I really haven't played much arena this season. I really haven't played much Fortnite, honestly, compared to what I normally play, because I've been playing a lot of NHL 21, which I should have a video out pretty soon, and also a lot of Call of Duty, which I should have some more videos pretty soon. I actually did get diamond camo for my attack ARs in Cold War, but there's a glitch going around with the diamond camos, and I haven't got it yet, but as soon as I get it, I'm going to make a video on it. So yeah, but anyways, back to Fortnite here, we're just farming in as many maps as we possibly can, and kind of checking out for the dude Shockwave 2 and the other players that are landing there. Damon, we're talking about where we're going to go, stuff like that. Also talking about how the gold system in Arena is kind of stupid. I mean, it resets every game, which totally makes sense, but in order to like upgrade weapons and stuff, I think that they need to go back to like materials or something like that. Right here, this guy just jump scares me. I don't have a shotgun, so I'm trying to play it safe. I know he's weak. His teammate, I realize, is the one that I got weak earlier as well. Me and Damon are kind of in shambles here. I'll break the staircase here. I give him some bandages. He's got a shotgun. I don't. I literally only have an AR, so I can't really play it safe. I'm trying to hold for him while he's popping bandies. Right here, I'm counting out my builds, letting Damon know how many builds I have, how long he has to pop bandies before he has to take over and start building. Damon goes out the back. He's going to go up. I barely have any mats, like I said, so I'm just trying to work angles on these guys. I hit him, get him even weaker than he already is. I realize I'm out of mats here. Looking for his teammate. He's right there. Get him. Oh, actually knock him right there. Okay. Then we're looking for the other one. I'm like, alright. I realize how weak Damon is. He's literally 2 HP. So I throw my bandies down. I can't let him get the res, so I drop. They're right there. And I pick up the kills. If you guys do prefer this style of video over my normal style, just let me know. I want to make content, but I'm not exactly sure what kind of content I want to make yet. I'm just kind of exploring with new things, you know, having fun, doing whatever. But if you do enjoy it, let me know down in the comments for real. Right here, me and Damon see a llama, but I end up seeing people who are also pushing for the llama, so I let him know. We kind of base up for a second, trying to see what these guys are going to do, if they want to fight, if they're going to back out, what they're going to do. They end up backing out, so we push up, we grab the llama. As you're improving and as you're getting your rank higher and higher with your hype, the games are going to get harder and harder. Damon played more solo arena than I have, so he's in like Division 4 or 5, I think it was 5. So the players are obviously better. The lower you are, like if you're still an open or early contender, you can play it more W-key-ish and fight everyone you see, basically like we're doing. But since he was higher, we get put into his lobbies, so we are playing a little bit more safe, but we are still basically fighting everyone we see. Right here, these are the guys that ran away from us when we were at the llama. Saw him in the sand. So end up, get this dude really, really weak, and he runs away. I didn't even realize his teammate got faced into my box. So I was like, alright, I gotta get out of my box. Right here, I see him breaking the wall, so I knew exactly what he was gonna do. Rely on my hipfire AR, which is not always the best thing to do. But I knew he was weak. I get the finish, letting Damon know he's pressuring me. That way Damon can drop down, put some damage on him. I'm reloading, making sure everything's good to go. Then I'm going to edit out. Damon's pressuring the other side, so I'll take his wall right here. Realize he put a stair, so he's coming up. Damon has the cone, so the only way out is for him to edit out towards me. And I charge him right here to death. One thing that I have noticed is it's really good to use either a charge and attack, like duo-wise, or maybe like a charge and Dragon's Breath, or Dragon Breath and Attack, something. Just me personally, I like the charge better. It's more like the pump. Pump is my playstyle type of gun. The attack just does not do enough damage for me, so I'm starting using the charge. Right here, me and Damon roll up. Realized it was a huge build battle. We try and take a few shots. It doesn't really work out too much. I'm just going over there. I'm seeing what's over there in the water. Ends up being a blue AR. So me and Damon are just kind of talking, trying to see what we should do in this situation. As we're trying to take pot shots at the guys down low. We end up taking the zipline here. I didn't really want to get beamed, so it was sketchy. You know, like, I don't know if I want to do this. But they ended up not focusing on us, which was good. Out of this chest, Damon gets a sniper, and I have another 50 pot that I can carry. I make the decision here, since I got tagged back there, just to go ahead and pop another 50 pot. As I'm looking around, I realize people were at Hunters. I don't see anyone. So, since Damon got a sniper out of that chest, he's going to pick it up, see if he can get a snipe on anybody down low. But he ends up not. I'm just going to drink the 50 pot, that way I'll be at full HP. Here, me and Damon decided to push further into center zone for next circle. And I realized someone's near me because I use visualized sound effects. It's kind of a personal preference. The audio in this game is complete and utter trash, which is why I use it. We were going to go third-party guys that were over there fighting. But then these guys roll up and they just camp in the building like a bunch of pansies. Me and Damon are just talking about where they are in the building, see if we can get an angle on them, stuff like that. Like right here, drop down. I'm looking to see if I can see them through this little window. There's no aim assist through windows, even through this little thing, so it was hard as crap for me to hit him. I didn't end up tagging him a few times on my SMG.
Not 117, but one of them for 17.
I was commenting to Damon how much I hit him for. Right here, I'm just establishing peace control, I guess you could say, just throwing cones literally everywhere because I have no idea where they are in the building. And I make an edit, I'm just trying to find them. I have no idea where they are. Audio in this game's trash. Even with visualized sound effects, realize they drop down. Charge up my shotgun.
I hit one for 167
right here, so I start WK and I realize one went away, but one's still in the box. I'll take the ramp here. Easy flip. One tap. I'm letting Damon know he's alone right now. I pick up the RPG, grab what I can right quick. Anything I can do to try and help get the kill on his teammate. We want to try and hurry up and get this fight over with in case someone's rotating, looking to third party us.
Be careful, we got people third party.
Right here, as you can see, I got third party dinked. This guy was kind of slippery. I mean, I am kind of rusty at the game, like I said, I've been playing other games. Right here, didn't realize he was under the stairs till too late. Had to reload, still went for the edit. Ended up getting the cone and the floor as he's editing out, and one tapped him. Right here, we're rotating away. Ignore the fact that I missed this jump like 8 times. We were getting shot at. Yep, man, there we go again. And again. Oh, wait. Do I make it this time? Oh, I made it. Yay, woohoo. Anyways, Damon's using the leftover slurps from that dude's body, the chuck splashes. We were debating fighting these guys. We were like, nah, tell Damon, just follow me. Let's ignore those guys. Let's go to zone. Make the, you know, the smarter decision here. We can get in zone and we might be able to hold him. As we're rotating, I'm telling Damon I still have the peppers, I have bouncers, we're good on rotations. Those guys that were on the hill just shooting at us decided to start popping shots. We're in zone, basically. We're just trying to figure out what these guys want to do, if they're going to fight us. Yeah, I mean, you know, trying to read the player and what they're trying to do here. So me and Damon are a little separated. Trying to get a different angle on these guys. One builds up really high here. Trying to shoot him out. He ends up catching himself. But I end up shooting him out right here. I see Damon box up. So I'm like, alright. I'm telling him that dude took fall damage. It wasn't a lot, but he took fall damage. And I end up boxing up next to him. Tell Damon the one I'm just got sniped because I could hear it. So he's probably pretty weak. We were talking about if we should just stay here, if we should push up. There's guys below, as you can tell. Hit one for 60 blue. They start shooting back at us. I realize I'm in wood, so I want to switch to hard mats. So I'll switch to brick here. Damon's still taking shots at the guys below. I'm going to edit down. No. Replace what was broken. I realize that dude is under his ramp. Didn't have time to shoot the rocket. Trying to figure out what these guys are trying to do. These guys below are being annoying as crap, dude. I mean, just spray. All because I tagged one for 60 blue. So we're kind of pinched between two teams here, so we really don't know what to do. All of a sudden, this team just gets really aggressive. I realize he misses his dragon's breath shotgun or whatever it's called. So he has a long reload time. So Damon has to edit there. I realize the wall's still ours. So I'm going to spray, take the cone. Right here, they just want to spray and try and get in for some reason. So I'm like, you know what? Screw it. RPG, hit him for 115. One tap him on my charge.
The other one's hit 115.
So I'm like, alright. I'm letting Damon know the other one's hit for 115.
Gold dragon if you
want it. I tell him he's got a dragon's breath there. If Damon wants it, he ends up picking it up. Like I said, having the same shotgun is decent, but having two different types of shotguns in duos, especially like a charge and like I said, attack or charge dragon's breath, whatever combo you like. I realized has like a good synergy. Relationship right there, 115, blows up the gas can, easy kill. I mean, obviously you don't have to copy everything that we're doing in this video, but just kind of play it to your personal preference. I like landing somewhere safer, maybe one or two teams, instead of like hot dropping all the time. I mean, when it's really early in the open league, you know, you can do that, you can get away with it. But I mean, it depends on how good you are at fighting. If you're really confident, you're a good W keyer, do whatever you want, man. Hot drop salty towers all day long. You do you. But this, I found, is probably the best way to just rack up points really easily. This is a play semi-aggressive. I mean, like I said, it's your playstyle. Right there, Damon drops and goes against the mats. We start rotating. But yeah, I mean, if you're a good fighter, then you do you, right? But if you're more of a placement style player like I am, I mean, it is arena. I mean, I'm just saying, this is practice for tournaments, basically. No one takes open league and really beginning of contender seriously. Me and Damon are just trying to rack up as many points as we can, as fast as we can. These guys had took over the entire house, and they start putting a little bit of pressure on us. So I heal. I'm going to edit over the Damon, as they're putting more pressure on him than they are on me, so I really just need to help him out. So I'll start holding. I think he ends up popping his shield or something here. Wanted me to hold for him. So I'm just, you know, establishing layers between us and that other team at the house. I'm telling him we need to pressure the guys who are rotating late, which is why we rotated early. Seeing if we can get any pot shots or anything on these guys. Looking over here, see if anybody's over here. Luckily, no one was. As me and Damon are focusing the guys over here, the team that's at the house to our left ends up freaking beaming him. But I do get a kill here. I just tag these guys up. They have like basically the whole lobby shooting at him. This is just me, these guys, and then the team in the house, I believe. Because it's not that high up. But Damon got absolutely beamed, like I said, from the guys at the house. So I ask him if he needs a 50. Throw him a 50 pot. I'm telling him he needs to pop the medkit that he has first. The storm is moving soon, and then he can pop the 50 pot. Right here, I give him a pepper. I open the edit up. We both pop a pepper. Really good. You gotta have mobility, whether it's shock waves, you know, something. I like peppers, speed boost, you know. Get places faster, and it's harder for people to hit you when you're moving really fast. Right here, like I said, we're just rotating up to high ground, early rotation with the pepper. Putting pressure on the guys who are rotating late. I'm telling Damon to follow me, come up higher on the mountain.
I'm backing up even more.
Right here, I get a cheeky little beam on this guy. Hit him like 60 white. Common to Damon, tell him, hey, he's weak.
Come on me. And get high ground.
Telling him again to follow me. This guy's shockwaves. I thought also I got a shockwave to my right, but I didn't. Must have been tripping.
I knock one and
storm. I get a knock and storm to the dude that I hit for 60 weight.
I'm RPG him down.
I wanted to go RPG him down. My builds didn't exactly go where I wanted them to here, so I did get beamed. But Damon with the dragon's breath and the one pump.
Dude, good shit.
So, you know, I mean, that's pretty much it. You just gotta work well with a duo and be able to pop off. You know, play to your playstyle. Hope this video helped, though.
I had 10 kills.
Anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for the video. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, like the video. Leave a comment down below. Tell me what types of content you want to see, and I will make it. While you're at it, tap that subscribe button. It's free. Really helps me out. Link to Damon's Instagram is in the description, since he helped me out. Got gameplay with me. And, yeah. For now, it's been your boy, Colorblind Che, and I'm out. Peace. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize.